Priya lives here, in Cape Town, with her husband, her kids, and Gran. Naturally, they all use a lot of hot water. And with rising electricity prices and the high demand for energy, her bills are through the roof, and the power cuts aren't helping either. Priya cares about the environment, so she decided to get a solar water heater. But it was expensive, poorly made, and when the sun went away, so did the hot water. It just didn't seem worth the energy. Sol Geyser from the Green Building Company is here to change all that with new technology that provides more hot water at hotter temperatures. We build our products around the concept of biomimicry, designing technology with the same principles found in nature. Like a flower, Sol Geyser automatically follows the sun, collecting 40% more energy than passive heaters. The hot water is then efficiently stored, mixed, and distributed, delivering child-safe water to the bathrooms and piping hot water to the rest of the house, even on cloudy days. Sol Geyser is SABS approved and qualifies for Eskom rebates. It's sold rent-to-earn through the Green Building Company, with monthly billing straight onto your City of Cape Town rates bill, meaning there's no upfront payment, and the energy savings made far outweigh the monthly cost. Using one provides a 50% improvement in energy usage for heating water and takes a big load off the grid. Best of all, they're made in SA with full maintenance, installation and 24-hour support. Before long, Priya and her family have affordable, reliable hot water powered by the sun. Sol Geyser from the Green Building Company. Follow the sun.